bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to my desire to reveal the truth.
To tell them
it might create more problems.
It's time we take responsibility. We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
Talking about.
Tolok's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes.
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you?
He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God, help us. I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead.
You will if you come with me.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Sorry. Didn't mean to do that.
wonder if there are any survivors.
Gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
That trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
And again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
There's so many. We can't take them all.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding out. Gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on. It's open. Get out of there. Now.
Thank you.
after another.